Hey guys, I just want to talk about this Nokia. This is my second iPhone for almost 2 weeks because my grandmother said that the screen was a little bit blurry for her to use. But this could use Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, and maybe still Instagram. And the drop, it's great. So why am I talking about this Nokia? Because she needs this back because her Philips phone, which uses a T9 keyboard, she can use it. She doesn't know how to use a T9 keyboard phone, but this is a QWERTY keyboard arrangement, so she could use this perfectly because this is her phone for almost 10 years. Yes, 10 years. Almost 10 years. She bought this in 2010 and this is 2019 right now. So I have to say goodbye to the Nokia as I'm giving it back to my Lola. But my Lola will give me her Philips phone, by the way, because she doesn't want that anymore and she wants this back. So I have to say goodbye to Nokia. Bye.